Supplies come in handy not just for an apocalypse, but for emergency situations too. Always have a first aid kit, food to sustain you for at least a few weeks, medication, hygiene items, batteries, and the list goes on. Oh, and a good hunter on your team is a plus. Watch The Walking Dead Tuesdays at 8 on MyRDC28.